Alright, so this is pretty funny. Just running, what, like a nightmare dungeon? Was it tier 21 or whatever? But have Razorplate, which is like 9,000 thorns plus. When I gain Berserking, I get an additional 2,900 thorns, coupled with. Where is it? Here, like, increase your thorns by 9%. When enemies hit you, they take an additional 10% of your thorns as bleeding damage. And then, yeah, that doesn't really matter. It's kind of humorous. They just, I don't have to, like, do anything. And they will just lose it. And that's not even with the berserking bonus here. So let me see. Berserking. Oh, well, okay. Gotta move around a little bit, I guess. But the thorns damage is definitely like. Like one of the significant sources of damage. Just hit that guy for like 1,000 thorns damage. 40,000. 40,000. The guy just one shot us off. Prisoner, did I forget him there? I wasn't really sure about that, this razor plate, but it is actually pretty close. Thank you. Let's see, add none of those, okay. That guy killed himself, or that was. This guy's so tanky. Soon. Okay. Actually, pick up the emeralds. Always have berserking up, even though when I have the unconstrained, I'm doing walking arsenal because I have the double swing is my main source of damage. Doing enough damage. finally, well, this ring is actually not bad. Let's see. So 17 crit versus no crit. 35% cold resistance, 20 whatever. Okay, each time a core skill deals direct damage enemy, your next charge leap. I don't have a charge leap. Lucky chance, 17% damage to close enemies, damage over time, don't really use that. This is like, yeah.
Need something for it?
Wait, I got almost nothing that last run. Huh? Let's see. Let's try. So, quick killer, drifting shade, monster, lightning damage. What do I have? Shadow resistance. Lightning, fire. Monster fire damage, monster fire resists, slowing projectiles, dead pulse. What's the dead pulse again? I don't remember. It's a stupid dome. Skill here, and I don't really use that a heck of a lot. What is that? It's this ultimate damage. Wrath of the Berserker, explode its rage, knock back surrounding enemies, and get berserking for 5 seconds. For the next 10 seconds, deal direct damage with your basic skill. Wait, explode, knocking back surrounding enemies, gain berserking, unstoppable for 5 seconds. Gain fury generation every 50 fury. I should just try it just to see. This is quality engines. Let's just try. now and again, I can just have like step on production, and I have like 10 armor. Thank you. I'm supposed to have like a chance to knock down enemies, but it doesn't seem to proc like ever. Skills using bludgeoning weapons to deal. Skills using bludgeoning weapons have up to 30% chance to stun enemies, or up to 45% chance when using. Oh wait. Four. What? What is that noise? So this is bludgeoning. Using 30% chance to stun, or 45% chance to stun when using 200. So this should stun. I wonder why it does not stun me. Oops. Maybe how much? That's 2000 damage, 2500. Strike should have that. Okay, let's try that. But now I'm not switching weapons, so I have like 30%. 36% damage with skills that swap to new weapons. Let me just try this bludgeoning weapon. Reduce damage, but if I actually stun anyone, because right now I stun. I think in. Oh wait, I just did replace my chest armor with the razor. Let's see. poison resistance, fortified generation, barrier. Pretty intense. I thought that I was gonna die for sure, but alright. I need some cash, and he got 13 million.
anyway.
Just wanted to show off the crazy thorns damage. It's pretty fun build. Just don't really feel like I'm hitting very strong. That's the only downside.
Come back if you need the forge. That looks worn. I can
Let's
fix
see.
It.
Wait, maybe I should upgrade the chest. Let me see, it's any increases armor by 9, 8, 9. Not really worth it at all. It's just literally like 30 to 50 armor. Might as well. Why don't I have these fully upgraded? Need to find a decent bludgeoning. I mean, that's okay. Maybe I should just put an aspect on this. Deal up to 12% increased damage based on your primary resource when cast. And then. Wait. Where's my aspect that deals bleed damage? Did I? To have that, how do I not have that? Maybe that's why I feel like I'm hitting it so soft. When did I replace that? Maybe I had it on my other sword.
Another happy customer.
Maybe I can go down here. Yes, I can. Cool.
The forge is ready for whatever you need.
Oh no. Wait, I can get that. Let me. So much leftover crap. Wonder if magnum opus. Wait, didn't I have a magnum opus here? Yeah. Oh, that's only 600 damage. Here, this is the. So I had the bleed damage on this weapon that I. metal.
I can break that down. A truly make. Use it well.
114 strength. This is 28% damage over time. I hope that applies to the bleed damage. I think it does. I'm not even sure. Let's just try really quickly. Should be a pretty big change. The bleed damage. It's 40% bleed damage. That's huge. Plus all the damage modifiers.
Yeah.
had berserking or not, but yeah, that was cool. Alright. I am signing off now. Alright. Actually,